We started Otto Wild to revolutionize the grill industry, grill by grill. It all began in search of quality, a good idea, and our father Otto's engineering skills. Soon, our first prototype of the Otto Grill was born. We kickstarted it. In just 7 days, we reached our project goal, surpassed it, and ended up among the top food projects on Kickstarter. Since then, we have crafted over 15,000 units, shipped to over 30 countries, and added new products to our portfolio. With everybody so busy, you probably wonder what Otto's been doing. Well, have a guess.
I did it again.
For the last 3 years, we surveyed trends, analyzed the market, and most importantly, listened to you, our backers and customers. From all the fantastic ideas, one stuck with us in particular. Rethinking the gas grill. That was our motivation to start from scratch and design a product with the features we would expect from a top-notch gas grill. Today, we can proudly present the result. Otto's G32. The G32 features a spacious cooking surface. It is powered by 4 commercial-grade burners, which boast roaring power and can perform an amazing range of cooking styles. We designed an extra-long rotisserie burner to utilize the full width of the grill. The firebox is built for maximum heat stability and cooking versatility. It has heavy-gauge flame tamers, zone separators, and segmented cooking grates. We designed the double insulated hood for perfect cooking conditions and optimal heat retention. The incredibly robust cart offers plenty of easily accessible storage space and many thought-through features. It almost goes without saying that all parts are made of high-grade stainless steel. We are so convinced of the quality of our materials that we offer an impressive lifetime warranty. But we didn't stop here. We're bringing connected cooking to gas grilling. The G32 features 4 built-in zone probes, 4 meat probe channels, and a bunch of other useful sensors that all link to our neatly designed Otto Wild app. Check the app to display temperature readings and other status information, set temperature targets and timers, and even monitor gas levels. This way, you're always on top of things, without opening the hood and even on the go. Choose from an ever-expanding database of tested recipes, and our connected queue functionality will set target temperatures for you and guide you through your grilling session. It will notify you if you need to adjust the burners or lend a hand. With all this amazing tech already built into the G32, we saw an opportunity to go even one step further and develop the G32 Smart. With Otto's Smart Valve technology, you can control the burners from your smartphone. Otto's Flex Zone lets you group cooking zones with different temperature settings. Also, you can set up and maintain indirect zones at your fingertip. With the Smart Queue functionality, you will get both great grilling results and maximum convenience. Simply select a recipe, prep your ingredients, and let your G32 Smart do the rest. With the G32, we developed an end-of-the-line gas grill and even made it smart. But we were still not done. The G32 is only the start of a journey. We believe that a grill should adapt to your needs and grow with your grilling passion. Therefore, we launched the G32 as building brick of the Otto platform, our ultra-modular outdoor kitchen platform, which can be extended and customized to your needs. Add to your lineup from a steadily evolving portfolio of modules and realize your own outdoor kitchen dream, module by module. Tailor the configuration of your setup to your specific needs, upfront or on the go, thanks to our customization-ready design. And upgrade from connected to smart, whenever you're ready for the next step. Feeling the quality of this final prototype, I know it's a true Otto Wild product, which again will not only meet but surpass expectations. For the last 2 years, we poured our hearts and souls into this project and have come a long way already. So please, back our project, order your G32 and lay the foundation for your Otto platform right now.